Meet Jimmy, a serial killer who sticks his fingers in his victims' throats and makes them puke until they choke. Welcome to the Serial Killer Podcast. Today, we have something very exclusive. We received a classified FBI tape about the notorious serial killer, Jimmy Two Fingers. They say that if you listen to this tape,
you will meet the killer in person. So listen at your own risk. Be ready to get exposed to the horrific truth behind the murders. This is your favorite horror podcast. This is Meet Jimmy.
How are you today, Jimmy?
I'm good. I'm good.
The fifth girl. Where is she?
I want to go home.
Jimmy, answer my question.
She's sad and alone. All of them were. My lonely girls.
Ladies and gentlemen, be ready to get exposed to the horrific truth behind these murders.
What makes this one special?
The fifth girl.
You mean Skanky T-Mom? Standing in the elevator wearing nothing more than grocery bags? She was pushing the buttons so fast to go up, so no one would notice the cheap smell of the chemicals she puts in her sloppy hair every morning. I'm gonna shave it off and eat it.
Is she still alive?
Oh, she's around. In fact, she's listening to us right now.
I know you can hear me. My name is Jimmy. Stop listening and you'll see me.
Twisted mind? Am I entertainment for you? You like listening to this? You like to hear me suffer? Jennifer? You like to hear or see people suffer?
Yeah. my fingers in her throat and she started vomiting until she choked.
Thanks for listening to our podcast. Don't forget to subscribe and come back next week when we're releasing our new episode, Meet Charles, in which you can face the infamous cult leader. Remember, listening to the truth can be more dangerous than telling the truth. Good night, and sleep well.